is that?
The secret is that you've never liked Santa. Years ago, you asked for that big Barbie doll house with the matching pink Barbie doll Corvette, and you never got it, did you?
Who told you? How dare you?
How dare you, sir? How dare you? Everyone knows there are certain things you just don't talk about, and Santa Claus is one. Clean it up.
You know what? You have a big mouth, John Cena, and there's nothing I would like more for Christmas than a chance to shut it.
Okay.
So why don't you pick a partner and face Glamorella? You can pick anyone. Anyone you like.
Hit me, please.
I meant anyone with ovaries.
Huh.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You two versus me, and I gotta find a deep... You're on.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, John Cena, when Glamorella wins, I will tell the secret of Santa Claus.
Santino! There we go! John Cena was going to help you in a Glamazon save your boyfriend for a moment.
Oh! The chick kick! Made famous by Trish Stratus!
That's Santino in La La Land! He thinks he's in the North Pole now!
Visions of sugar plums dancing in Santino's hand!
Santino and Trish!
The team of Trish Stratus
and the world heavyweight champion,
Cena. Returning one night only on Monday Night Raw with the world champion John Cena.
For the team! That gives me a lot of satisfaction.
And now John Cena prepares to sit back next week and watch that fatal four-way elimination matchup here on Raw to see if John Cena is going to defend the world title against at the Royal Rumble.
I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. And any weather, I'm never better.
Well, earlier on in this match, we saw vintage Trish Stratus, the Matrix move that I know and love, and she really took it to Beth Phoenix. I don't know if Beth Phoenix knew what she was facing.
John Cena was going to go for the FU, but the Glamazon made the save. She paid for it.
Chick kick, moan. Courtesy of Trish Stratus, and then the finishing touches, the FU by John Cena. Santa Claus is happy.
And the spirit of Christmas is saved. Thanks for joining us, everybody, on Monday Night Raw. Enjoy your Christmas. Enjoy your holidays. We'll see you next week. Happy holidays, everybody, from all of us at WWE.
It's a race to the Rumble. Which of these four former champions will be the new number one contender? Michaels, Jericho, Orton, JBL. A fatal four-way elimination match for one opportunity at John Cena's World Heavyweight Championship at the Royal Rumble. Raw, live next Monday at 9, only on USA.